couple bubble becomes number one priority in your life. And everyone and every other being is considered to be a third party to a couple bubble. It means your children are a third party to your couple bubble. It means you face everything and everyone as a unit versus us versus them. So you do not team up with your child or with your mom or with your dad or your friend against your partner.